Is dead this morning after a reported shooting near Five Points. Police say they found the man injured near 26th and Washington last night. He was taken to a hospital where he died. Not much out from police on the victim, what happened, or arrests. They are looking for tips, asking people on Twitter to call with information.
Two children.